So guys, this is 5010 motherboard, and we are looking right now for this charge pump circuit, which is drive 15 volt from 5 volt to 15 volt tripler circuit. So first of all, this is the input and this is the output of the diodes. So when and this is my DSO, which I set to 5 volt and 10 microfarad, 10 microseconds, sorry, 10 microseconds time frame. So first of all, the input, we check on input pin. When we check on, when I put my probe on first input of diode, then it will show me the 5 volt parallel voltage here. You can see voltage A and voltage B. So A and B, the two points. So input is the starting point. We can check on VA. So 5.5 is showing here. So, and when the charge in charge pump, we cross the first diode from here to here. Now this pin is connected to this capacitor, and this capacitor is connected to V clock pin, and V clock pin is providing the 270 kilohertz frequency of square waves to charge the pump, charge the voltage to the higher level. So when we check on input of the capacitor, input side, this one is the input side. So the V clock pin showing us this type of waves. This is the input of V clock. So it is a square waves, and when the capacitor crosses and the 5 volt is come here, and this square waves also come here. So on output of first diode, this type of modulation is here, 5 volt and the frequency of V clock is both are merged. So 5 we can get the frequency to the higher level of 5 volt, and after this first diode, we cross the second diode from here, and when we check on output of the second diode, the voltage is parallel to the 10 volts. You can see here in my DSO, the voltage is set to parallel. So why this parallel? Because the output has the second diode output has this capacitor, which is charged by the extra voltage, and they parallel the whole voltage to the higher level. So the first diode, when we cross the first second diode, the voltage is level, the voltage level goes to 10 volt. So when this then after the third diode, cross the third diode, then we after this pin also connected to V clock capacitor, there is another capacitor. So the 10 volt is also modulated by the V clock, and both are merged together and get this type of voltage, and the voltage is 10 volt, but the average voltage is there to be calculated. So this type of modulation is here again. And when we cross the last diode from here to here, and the output has a capacitor to charge, and the whole voltage is parallel to 15 volt. So this is the fundamental, how the 5 volt increase the to 15 volt, and the role of V clock is to modulate the 5 volt to the frequency, and then these capacitor do it parallel by charging themselves. So thank you guys, this is Yashan Agarwal from laptopperfix.com.